for most people that are fat and unhealthy. Listen, man, you are f***ed no matter what. You're f***ed no matter what. Because even if you don't get COVID, you're going to have a heart attack, okay? Yeah. You're not going to make it anyway. Like, I don't know what you're saying about, you know, like, we're in danger and you're not. Like, bitch, please.
Yeah.
Bitch, please. You can't, like, exonerate yourself from decades of being a slob and being a person who has no consideration about their health and about their obesity and about the kind of food they put in their body and their lack of vitamins and exercise. And all of a sudden, you're health righteous? F*** you. That's been my whole life. That's my whole life is about being healthy. I've been healthy forever. I haven't been sick in 11 f***ing years. I got sick one time and it was with COVID. And it was only for a couple of days. And you're telling me that you're the one who's doing the right thing and the smart thing, and you're the one who's healthy? Get the f*** out of here. That's straight nonsense. And you got to confront those people on it.
Yeah.
Because they run around all self-righteous. Like, I got the shot. You're going to be in trouble if you get the COVID.